But what is happening, y'all? Yo, check this out. Just one of those days, man. I feel like going back into the old school with the Roland MC 303. Hey, y'all, check this out. Now, I got a preset pattern that's already into this, and so I'm just kind of mixing up the sound, so I'll let y'all see what I'm talking about, all right? So here I go. Hey y'all, let me show y'all something right quick. Now, one of the things about this Roland MC 303 is that you can send the drums out. Now I'm gonna put the internal drum sounds back in. All right, y'all, so y'all see what I'm doing on that. Now, let's go ahead and bring those drums back. All right, y'all, just trying to take a little break right quick. just trying to keep it mixing up, y'all.